you wrote a message about Jose Aldo being in the Hall of Fame.
Well earned. Why did he retire? Was he not scheduled to fight again? I thought he was making roads towards that 125-pound title.
I know, he was
And then he went
great.
Boxing and all again. I don't know, whatever the reason is, but all the respect to him. A real fighter, multiple division world title winner and contender, and been around so long. All power to him. Wish him all the best.